all the way back from Midland, I worked on it.
It seemed like a total waste of time.
Was it though? Because it got some laughs.
Hello.
Welcome back. We are live with a new setup, if you can't tell. Y'all are just farther away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we were going to have a fifth.
And you're closer.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
I like it being close.
I don't.
I can throw things at them better.
I don't like that y'all have, like, clearer paths to see me too, except for Tim.
We can get that thing and put it right back in front of our face like we had it before.
Yeah, that was
I'll just stare at you through the camera.
I don't have a good view of my computer screen.
I can see the... It's so much easier now. Mm-hmm. I have 6 more inches of space.
Very 6 nice. Inches makes a lot of difference.
Fuck yeah.
Riley likes it when you go 6 inches deeper in his ass.
That's as far as I can go.
Makes it a full 7.
All right. Well, yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about it. I'm worried about the mics. I'm worried if my loud-ass voice is just going to pick up on all of them. Oh, yeah, that is like that.
Oh, yeah, we didn't play around with those settings.
No, we haven't fucked with anything. This is just fucking going.
Yeah. Trial run!
Hide that. Turn that back on. Can y'all hear the music at all?
Mm-hmm.
I was asking for the people in the back.
Slightly.
Good. I'm also very worried about, like, moving my chair, because the other day I was playing games, and every time I moved it, like, I fucking knocked the power cord out of the wall, so I just kept turning my computer off. So if that happens tonight, you'll know what happened. Whoa, I moved my chair and I unplugged it.
Don't sit in the chair.
Sit on the floor.
Stand.
We have a special edition tonight. what's up, Zero? I guess we'll jump back in. Oh yeah, I was definitely gonna make can we tighten the camera on them?
On who?
Guys.
I guess we can.
I mean, we must.
Let's see, Rowdy's pretty
except
tightening.
Considered your butthole tight.
Sufficiently tightened.
Is it sufficient enough for you, James?
Hello.
All right. Ours is taller than theirs. You should probably bring it down to our height.
You know, fuck y'all. I'm staying. I'll fix it another time, but Drew, I won't fix it now. I am not some monkey that will just dance.
Quality over quantity. Come on.
Well, this is the party
I
over here, so.
I don't think that applies in this situation.
Maybe we should go sit in those chairs.
To quality of camera.
Well, I mean, we'll still have the same quantity of cameras.
Yeah, but the quality of the shot will be better for the quantity of the shots.
Oh, that's not how that phrase applies. But see, that phrase traditionally applies when you can have a bunch of shitty things or a few really well-made things.
But we have one really shitty thing.
Oh.
Wow.
Rowdy dropping bombs tonight.
So it's going to be just us in the party tonight.
Told Haley he was going to... He thinks they should split up.
We should go our separate ways.
Wow. Just wow.
No, why don't y'all switch places? Well, Raven's dying on our end, so...
Yeah. You wake up and... Your foot is gone.
No!
Sir, yours is back.
Why?
I don't know. Seems like you were... cursed by the gods.
What gods?
Oh, the supreme great Drew in the sky.
He's no non-interventionist.
Yeah, well, he got a little salty.
So, he is petty.
He's very petty. See, he doesn't want prayer. He wants silent acknowledgement. But if you don't silently acknowledge him, he's gonna strike.
Like a fart.
Hmm. Like a what?
Huh.
Hmm.
Probably best to.
Yeah. All right, so yeah, we play a game called D&D, not talk shit. So, let's
go in the wrong place.
Half of our game.
you made it to the wrong meeting. Damn it. I don't like being this close to y'all. I gotta say, I liked my distance. I felt safer.
I feel like our lighting is really bad over here. Of course, I'm watching an ad right now.
Oh. interesting opinion.
We'll go back.
Yeah, honestly, your shot does look really bad.
We'll,
okay.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, fix it, monkey.
Over a little bit more. Probably be.
It took it a
quite
second.
The delay. Oh, it just feels too close.
And me and James look good for the camera here. Always
just put an alien hat.
Here, you want to see this?
That's better.
Just crank it down.
Perfect. Yeah, that's great.
I promise we'll play the Indies.
It looks great. Wonderful job.
I mean, Rowdy looks like he's in prison with that shirt he's got on.
Oh, what up, Go Boys? That's you.
That is Zero Dark Long said. Up, boys and cheese.
Yeah, that's cheese down there.
I'm cheese.
Hey, cheese.
Cheesy.
She went through this whole identity crisis.
She's
recently.
Still going through it.
Yeah.
But,
it's a constant struggle.
I gotta say, I like cakes a lot better than cheese.
Does that make Rowdy the stinky cheese man?
That's just my 7 cents.
No, I'm the kinky
seven
man.
Cents.
Yeah. My opinion's worth a little more. I am the DM. Damn it. Nope. Doesn't apply in real life.
Nope.
I'm still trying to make that catch on. All right, let's play the game.
You have identity crisis?
Well, that's a god complex.
Yeah.
I suffer terribly.
How's this camera?
This isn't good for
over the TV.
I did test that one.
Okay, you did.
What's that one? Which, you know, maybe I should plug that into my computer.
It's so hard to see.
That would probably make a lot of sense.
Oh, no.
Welcome to tech support. Where all we do is talk shit and do tech support.
Yeah, should have. That's
you are dangerously close to that outlet, my friend.
You see, I moved the chair.
I know, but I was just warning you before.
Thank you.
No longer.
I do.
Dangerously cheesy.
I don't know.
Wait.
Probably best.
Oh,
buy.
The TV.
Oh, you know what, though, can help? Flip it around. Well, if we get in a fight,
you know we're going to.
Yeah.
Hopefully not here.
Yeah. All right, so last time on this show that we do weekly, you're starting to drink Barney Gummer now, too.
Nope. It was given to me by a homeless man.
He has great taste in sports drink.
Probably what made him homeless.
They're not going to sponsor us.
Please.
Sponsor everything else.
Yeah. All right. So, we'll go back into it. Last time, you set out for your vengeance on the... Cult of the Scourged Mistress. Oh god. I took a 3-hour nap and I just have too much energy.
Maybe you should take in a 5-hour instead.
A 5-hour nap?
Energy.
Oh yeah, let me drink that shit. Remember we tried that once?
Yeah, and it gave us like
terrible.
A hangover.
Yeah, it was awful.
What did you do?
We drink a
why
5-hour
do you
energy.
Keep on bugging him? Let him talk. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you fucking bitch.
Good lord. Had you never had a 5-hour energy before?
No, no. We tried. This was like fucking 2010 or 12 or something. It was definitely when we first started streaming. Yeah. So it was like 2014 is actually when it was. Well, I mean, that's 5 years ago.
We were really tired.
We're like, oh, we should get a 5-hour energy. That'll help us because we were dumbasses and we'd stream for like 12 hours. All
right.
I'd get off work and I'd get to his house at like 6 and then we'd play until like 6 or 7 in the morning. Oh, it's Grand Theft Auto.
Good God, they love to watch me steal the jet. And you know, at first it was cool because it was like, oh, it's the jet, it's hard to fly. But after playing the game for 1,000 hours, I got really good at flying the jet, and it wasn't fun anymore. Right. To the point where I was just trying to park it on top of the tallest building on the little needle.
Nice. And that started working.
Yeah, so it was just I dominated the skies. We'll say that. Anyways, back to the game. This is what we're here for. Last time, you went out to get your revenge on the cult of the Scourge Mistress. You went back to the gate where they whipped you, and you killed them.
Yeah.
Then you followed their little horse tracks to their little camp where you met a little dude hanging out, and y'all were like, hey, we're interested in joining, and you had a good check, and it's like, awesome, let's go. Let's go to the compound. And y'all were like, what? The compound? That sounds crazy. And you got there, and it was crazy.
Was crazy.
Spoiler alert.
More so than anyone expected.
There was a lot of people there. Lots of paladins and their squires. You were invited to the service where they stand around and whip each other. That was brutal. You lost your leg there, but the head cleric there put your foot back on with some powerful magic. So you earned your entrance into the cult there, earning your robe. And then later that night, the rest of you were invited to a special private session with Armin the Depraved. Y'all went down there, and y'all were like, man, this guy's by himself. Fuck recon, let's attack him now. And y'all did it. And it was a tough fight, you know. Draven was close to death, Azur was close to death, Nathaniel was close to death. Azur got back up, and he's like, I'm ready to fight. And then he's like, whoopsh, and he fucking chopped his leg off. Like, goddamn, lost his leg. Then Nathaniel got critted on twice in a row, breaking his ribs and giving him a festering wound on his back. It's gross. My God, the pus.
Smells
dude.
Bad.
Yeah, it's just, it's, yeah, gross. So anyways, at this point it's getting late. We're like, all right, let's just go back and then we'll end the session. But no, no. Start knocking on doors. Like, hey, what's up, man? Our guy's foot is chopped off. Can you heal that? He's like, bro, I'm a paladin. You're like, yeah, can't you do it? He's like, man, this is weird. Okay.
I'm not fluent in religion.
No. And, you know, Lilith had disguised self, or
alter self,
so she looked like the dude, and so now he's like asking where the clerics are. It's, you know, it was enough to make him feel a little weird, but then, you know, you go to another door, and Nathaniel went to a door, and I forgot what you asked that guy. Well, irrelevant.
It was.
And then they're like, yeah, dude, we'll go get you a cleric, just go wait in the chapel. And y'all went to the chapel, and then like 7 guys came, paladins and clerics, and they're like, they started questioning you. They noticed Armin didn't have his special knife that he always has. This was making them feel really weird, and one of them, you know, kind of put his hands together and cast detect magic, and Armin himself was giving off strong transmutation energy. Things were getting real dicey at that point in time. But a great intimidation from Lilith, disguised as Armin, tabled it until the morning. So y'all now, Lilith. She goes back downstairs to where y'all killed Armin, and the slaves are pinned up. Y'all go to your cabin. And that's where we begin the session.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Put my foot in the bag of holding.
Okay. Pretty fucked up. We really hope that cleric will heal us.
Wait, is it? You said it's the morning?
No, not right now.
No, it's not. Okay.
Maybe we can just rest up for a bit and they'll work itself out in the morning.
I don't see I'm about to. I'm not in the mood to fight again, I don't think. I might have to take a long rest. And
we do need a long rest.
Yeah, I don't think Azur's just running out of this place right now.
So.
Fuck you.
We'll take a nap. Oh, sleep.
Where?
Who's in the room?
I'm asking.
Who's in the room? What do you mean? Just us. We're just in the room. Is that what you're asking?
You went downstairs to where he sleeps. I don't know.
Yeah. Is Lilith going to go in the longhouse?
Because as far as I know, we were the only ones staying in that hut.
I think there were two rooms available in one hut, two rooms available in the hut.
Yeah, and they're not necessarily rooms. They're just like pallets, yeah, beds. So there's two in one and then two in another.
Take place as we're walking up to it, and we're going to have to split up to sleep.
Oh boy.
Why don't you and Azur stay together? I'll go. I'll go in this other one. try to get a good healthy night's sleep.
I can't remember. Did somebody take the dagger?
Yeah. Well,
no,
we gave
it back to you with the keys when we went outside.
Okay.
To you. So you have it now.
Okay.
It was a little sleight of hand pass.
Strategy going for the long rest.
Alright.
And you know, I'm not gonna be very stealthy with Hopalong Cassidy over here.
I do need a short rest before I can do anything.
Wake me back up after you talk to her. Down.
Get you some rest, and then the sun goes down, gets dark, maybe you can go talk to him.
On?
We tried to put the shield in the bag, didn't we?
That's why you have it on your back.
Yeah.
Audio echoing? Oh, you're asking.
Yeah, F-Zero was still there. I was asking him.
Use him.
Sleep. So, what's the situation here?
Doll
two in one cabin, you in a cabin by yourself.
I'm taking a short rest. I can use arcane recovery.
Okay.
Get back the spell slot, and I'm gonna use my pearl of power to get back another one.
Okay. What are you doing?
I thought you wanted me to go talk to you.
You have to.
Gotta get my second levels back. Alright.
So. So, where are you
going?
Our
food?
I'll go get it in time.
Thanks.
Literally.
Do I know where the bathrooms are at this camp?
The bathrooms, yeah, outside.
Okay, I'm gonna go outside.
Okay. Okay, you go outside.
Do I see anybody like watching us or like staring at our camp? Or...
So, give me a perception check with disadvantage because it's dark.
11.
So, kind of looking around, you notice two sets of guards. Paladin and Squire. They're kind of just patrolling around that camp on the outside, and then every now and then they'll come inside to the middle and walk around the huts and then go back outside.
Okay. I'm going to kind of be in the doorway of the hut until I see them starting to make their outside.
Thank you,
sir. Till we see them making their outside run.
Okay.
And then I'm going to try to go over to the... You say you were sleeping in the longhouse?
She's not in there right now. She's downstairs where y'all fought Armine.
Okay. I'll go around to the back of the chapel.
Okay. So you make your way around to the back of the chapel. Give me a stealth check.
17.
All right. So you make your way around to the back of the chapel.
And I stick my hand to the wall, and I, where the stairwell was, and I'll poof my bird onto the stairwell.
Okay.
All right. And then I'll cast my vision through his eyes, and I'll misty step inside.
Okay. So you misty step into the chapel by the stairs.
And I'll go down the stairs.
All right. You go down the stairs.
Try to open up the door.
You open up the door.
I close it behind me and I keep going.
You close it behind you and you keep going. Which now you're in the room with Lilith. Back in the room where y'all murdered Armin.
Trying to figure out what we're going to do. They want us to strategize.
I was going to dimension door out. Oh, you're here.
Shouldn't you be staying in his cabin in the long house?
How long has it been? You think?
I mean, probably 15 minutes.
Okay.
Make your way over there. I'll meet you there.
Right. Guess I'll go back to where he normally sleeps.
Okay.
I'll go up the stairs and I'll poof the way out that I came.
Okay. You're going to put your bird back outside?
Yeah. Shit, lock the doors back.
Don't do that shit.
Well, it should have been locked when he knocked on it.
Yeah, that's why I was surprised when the door was on.
I don't remember, but.
Yeah, I'll lock the
Ow.
You're missing bad. A leg.
I'll wait for her to make her way over there and then I'll.
Okay. So you dimension door out and you're just walking out.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so you just walk out. That's a good idea.
No, so, I was telling him I had planned on dimension dooring out.
Okay.
Before he came, but
yeah. All right, so you walk out, you go up the stairs, you walk out of the chapel, you make your way over to the longhouse.
Mm-hmm.
And to the door of the longhouse. You stand in front of it. What do you do?
Open it.
The door is locked.
Unlock it.
With what?
But I had keys on me.
You do? Which key?
I'll fumble through the keys and figure out which one. I'm
just fucking with you. Yeah. You through the keys and you're able to unlock the door and go inside.
I will lock it behind me.
All right. So inside this longhouse, it's 20 feet wide, and then and 65 feet long. Inside, you see on the east side of the room, about 15 feet from the door, just a small table and two like pretty ornate looking chairs. On the west side of the wall, at the same distance, there is a chest. Another 5 feet beyond those chairs is like a fine rug laid across the ground and a very nice, like, king-size bed. And then just behind that, there's a bearskin rug with another ornate chair on top of it and a fireplace in the back.
And there's no one in here.
Of course.
No.
Yeah, there's no one in here, right?
No, there's no one in here.
I'm gonna open the chest.
Okay. Let me pull this out. Excuse me. Alright, so inside the chest, you find a sack of gems. You open it, looking in it, it looks like rubies.
Okay.
Looks like there's about 25 of them in here, and each look to be worth about 10 gold each.
Okay.
Just randomly guessing. You find another...
20 of them?
25.
25.
You find another small lockbox. You know, like those square lockboxes. And mm-hmm. it's got a lock on the front of it.
I'll try my keys on it.
All right, you go through a few of the keys, and eventually you find one that unlocks it. And inside, you find a... what is the word I'm looking... God damn it. Coin purse. Mm. That's the word. Inside
a
of it,
leg?
Not a leg. Inside you find a coin purse.
Scroll.
Flipping through it all, it looks like there's about 1,000 gold pieces in here.
Okay.
It's quite a bit.
Not enough to buy it.
Not enough to buy a leg.
Close it back up and lock it, unless there's something.
Okay, no. And inside you find another little notebook, and flipping through the notebook, it's just, you know, fun ways he likes to torture people. Mainly whipping.
Draw pictures.
Shitty crayon pictures.
No, he doesn't.
I'll leave that.
But like different things, and you know, you see his designs for the Iron Maiden that he made, and all that so fun torture stuff.
I'll just close it and lock it back.
Okay.
I guess I'll go to bed and sleep.
It's a very nice bed.
Awesome. Remind me of home.
Yeah, a little bit. Alright, so you lay down and you go to sleep. Where are you?
I'm trying to go over to her once he got in.
Okay. Alright, yeah, so you're walking across the yard. And you make it unnoticed. You hear a knock on the door.
Who's it?
Let me in.
I'll let him in.
All right. You unlock the door and you let him in.
Lock it behind.
And you lock it behind.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So what are we doing?
I was gonna sleep.
Well, yeah, but I mean after that, mm-hmm. are we staying here or are we gonna try to get them fixed, or are we leaving in the morning?
I think we need to leave.
Up to you. You're the only one that would be able to pull off being a shiesty one and...
But for only an hour.
Got multiple times you can cast it, can't you?
Okay. 3 hours. Yeah. What are we gonna do?
We'll want the clerics to fix them like this.
You need me.
You gotta look like the mate.
Don't know where the clerics are.
Just order someone to fetch the cleric to fix
that. That didn't work very well last time.
Well, that was because I did it. But, I mean, you could do the sending thing and talk to them about it if you want.
I don't know if that's gonna work.
Get their opinion on it.
I will send a message to Nate.
Okay.
And ask if they want to stay or leave.
He is outside of your range for message.
Can't get the message through. They're too far.
Well, I suppose you could at least keep it up for an hour in the morning. Up to what we can do then.
I don't feel comfortable with this.
Well, I mean, either way, we gotta get out of here.
Right, and now would be our best.
Asleep. They're very hurt. I don't have any news to get out of here. At least for the night.
Okay.
Okay, so you're going to sleep here.
And I'll sneak out and head back to the bag.
Give me an intelligence check.
Eleven.
All right.
Get advantage with the 20 intelligence. Throw to save a lot.
Alrighty. So you go back to your cabin, and you go to sleep. Okay.
Is that all I can say?
So
you go to sleep.
I'm with them. Or I'm with Azur.
Yeah, you are now. So you're discussing with them that y'all decided to stay here for the night.
That's what I'm for.
Listen with him.
Oh, yeah. He's in a different room than y'all. So you can discuss it with Azur.
And I'll go back to Nathaniel and try to talk to him.
I think I'm at a point where I can't really. I'm just like.
Yeah, you're drained.
Yeah, I'm
screwed. All right, so you make your way over to Nathaniel's cabin.
The people in here?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, the room is. There's like six. Or not six, but there's nine other people in here.
Oh.
Yeah. Like, there's just a bunch of beds, like, laid out. Each cabin really holds about 10 people or so.
Okay. You walk in. Him in.
Yeah.
I'll probably try to motion to him, like,
pull out of bed. And...
Okay, you get up, y'all go outside.
What will it say?
She thinks that'll get. I know there's two gods patrolling, that's all I've seen.
I don't know what to do. I'm pretty fucked up myself. I don't know how long I can protect myself in this place. I don't think Azur can either.
Should we go?
Have any horses?
People do.
And they're just kind of tied up at the tree line where all the other horses are.
But we can try to sneak over there.
Run for it. We have to go now. We can.
Oh, yeah.
But we need to try to play it as cool as possible.
If we leave, then it will fade.
What do we gain by staying?
Possibly your fix.
Take care of that in town. Not. We're in bad sorts.
We're in bad sorts, kind of whatever we do, so. I'd rather have everyone's opinion.
Wants to go?
She thinks it's.
Need her. To do a lot of the work, so if she thinks we need to go, we. Probably need to go.
Alright.
I'll get Azur.
Alright.
Alright, so you have decided to leave.
Try to.
Okay. So you're going to get Azur. Where are you going?
I'm gonna keep a watch, like, be shadowing them, basically.
Make an intelligence check real quick.
Nine.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright. So you're watching them. So you go in and get Azur.
I'll go in. Wake him.
You feel like your body being jostled.
Probably need to take a piss or something. Pass out. It's going to be a while before you wake back up. Let's take it to the bathroom.
Roll a deception check.
God damn it. I can't believe I'm rolling so poorly.
23.
Okay. It's
actually, I take that back. I'm sorry. It was actually a 19. Oh. I looked at it. I saw the 4 shining and I thought it was.
Okay. You think you should probably tell Lilith that y'all are leaving now.
Well, yeah.
So I was about to say, what are you talking about?
Yeah, I was waiting on them to get out and be in eye shot so that I can run over and grab her from the house.
Ah. Okay.
I just wanted.
That's what I was saying. I was like, you motherfucker. Yeah.
I wanted everyone to be in semi one spot.
Gotta sync it up.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, you're still gonna have to separate to go get her.
Well, yeah, I mean, they're going to probably come around the side to go piss, and that's when I'll trail off to the longhouse.
Okay.
So, they'll be an eyesight of me, at least.
Fair enough. Y'all get up.
Help him throw his arm over my shoulder, and we'll kind of walk out as gracefully as we can.
It's not very graceful.
I have one spell slot. Saved. In which I might just fly across the room.
I've got 1 level 3 and 2 level 1s.
Whoa. He can't even hit without rolling. Yeah. He can't even attack without rolling a TV can.
So you bend over, you're like, oh, help him up, and it's hard because he only got one leg. He's not able to help much, but you eventually get him up.
Get up, Kenneth.
You get her. Get his arm around you, and y'all start just hobbling out of that cabin. You see them come out around, make your way over to Lilith.
Mm-hmm. Knock on her door again.
Okay. You hear a knock on your door?
I begrudgingly get back up.
Yeah.
Why are we all leaving?
You hear that said through the door?
I open it.
We're leaving.
Oh, now you want to leave. Well,
you said you wanted to leave, and they're okay with it, so I figured we ought to go, and...
This is fucked.
Everything's fucked right now. We just need to get the horses and go.
Fine.
Alright. So you make your way over to them?
Yeah. And I'll take one of them and try to aid them as they walk.
Where are those guards? They're patrolling at?
And making a circle around the... Once they go on the inside, we can go get the horses.
Okay, we need to kind of hide and let them pass, then make a move,
probably.
Alright. Y'all make your way down by one of the southern buildings towards the horses?
Yeah.
And kind of wait. Everybody give me a stealth check.
Do I need to do it again since I haven't broken mine?
No.
16.
Oh no. 8.
Alright, so y'all are kind of all up against the side of this house. Azura has left this nice blood trail just like the whole way over. As when the guard, the paladin, and his squire begin to make their pass. Paladin kind of looks over. He starts walking towards where y'all are at. Gets closer and closer.
My dick out.
You pull your dicks out.
I just start like leaning on
the stone. And I start trying to force a piss.
I start pissing.
Okay. So y'all whip your dicks out and start trying to force a piss.
Wait, hold on. No. I'm just asking if I'm still.
Yeah, y'all are all right beside each other.
No. If I'm still, what's his face? Or did me, like, laying down trying to sleep break that?
Is it concentration?
Yeah.
Then yes.
I'm gonna squat.
Okay. Alright, little squats. Azura?
I'm just gonna look like I'm about to fucking die.
This is hard.
Alright, so the paladin walks over and looks at y'all.
Hey.
Any reason y'all are just pissing on the side of the cabin?
I tried to get further, but we're kind of messed up. So
maybe
as
just
far as,
like in the grass, not on the cabin.
Really get.
Oh, I'm pissing in the grass. He's an animal.
No, just turn. I mean, yeah, turn to the cabin. Yeah, on the side.
But I mean, look how hurt he is. He can barely hold himself.
What's he doing out? Why is he not in bed?
We all had to piss, you know, and half off.
So you just drug him with you?
Well, they had to piss as well.
We had to help him with his.
This one's fucking dying.
Yeah, suffering is pain. Or pain is pleasure for our lady.
I think he's past the pain point.
No, I think he's still in pain.
I mean, we could see, and I'll poke his stump.
He pokes your stump, it hurts.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Can I see the horses from here?
Yeah, y'all see them. They're like, from where y'all are at right here, 5, 10. They're about 60 feet from you south against the tree line.
Feet?
Yeah.
Just him or just squire?
His squire's with them. I was just coming over to see what you're doing. I mean, it's been a little rude and pissing on the building, but, you know.
Gotta go, you gotta go, you know. Are you going that armor, or what are you?
It's a process. But go ahead and make your way back to your cabins. Get some rest. Perhaps you can... Perhaps two of you can make service in the morning.
Is this like squire just like right next to him?
Yeah.
Will they the cleric be there to take care of us after our service in the morning? We were hoping to get initiated.
Right. I don't know all the introductory rules or, you know, procedure. That's more Armand's area. Well, you know, sometimes it's good to suffer a little longer.
You like to give the beatings or take them yourself?
I personally like to take them.
Do you?
Yes.
Maybe I'll be seeing you at the service then.
You look pretty injured.
Like, well, I
don't know if you'll make service in the morning.
Pain is for lady.
It is, yes, but you're already in pain. You don't need to receive more.
I'm not sure that's how that works. Oh. More pain, it's more pleasure.
It's your life.
You send your squire to a cleric or something?
No, the squire always stays with me.
Oh, well then, you're a good man.
Maybe. I like to think so.
Maybe you could just get the cleric and we'll take care of this so we can
make
it to the
service.
Well,
I'm on guard duty. I can't abandon my post.
Okay, so you can just point us in the direction.
Oh, the... think it'd be rude to interrupt their sleep.
Well, I mean, they've got a job to do, right?
Yeah, but it's time for bed.
It would almost be painful to interrupt it, wouldn't you say?
Not the right kind.
Even emotional anguish is pleasurable.
No, strictly physical.
Whenever my components or suggestion has like verbal, that's more of like doing ant type of stuff. Not
It's like arcane words.
It's like an arcane word, so creature that's fucking where.
Oh, yeah.
Can't be. It's got to be reasonable. So I can't. If the squire left to get the clerics, and I'd be like, you can. Or find a cleric. Still not be there.
All right, well, off to bed for you.
Yeah, it'll take us a little bit. We'll make it there eventually.
I can help you get back safe.
Please.
Oh no, I insist.
You'll carry me.
No.
And him.
Come on, I got right. Get to bed. I'll grab him.
Okay. Start hobbling.
Start, like, slow.
Slowly.
Very slow.
I got an idea.
Are we outside the village?
No, y'all are just on the inside.
We're still on the inside of it.
Is he watches obviously all the way back?
I mean, yeah, he's standing right there. They haven't said they're moving yet, so he's just like kind of
back towards our camp.
Oh, guess I'm not gonna be able to pee. I'm a shy pisser. I'll tuck my cotton back in.
All right, my lady.
It's hard to go when you're watching.
Yeah. Yep.
You can't.
Oh, yeah, you're still trying.
Some privacy.
I was.
Y'all always just hang out when you piss?
It's safer at night, you know?
Ah, the camp's completely safe.
I'll catch up.
Alright.
After a few more awkward moments, he finally turns around and continues his patrol.
I'm gonna whisper it.
I'm gonna grunt a little, like.
I can cast this invisible.
Make it real.
Made it this
realistic.
Hey.
I can make him invisible.
Yeah.
As soon as he's out of sight.
Okay.
I'm gonna dimension door. Do the horses.
Okay. Right,
yeah, go ahead.
So yeah, he kind of just fades off into the darkness, and right then you cast your spell, or I guess your cloak.
Where are we at right now? So I can kind of get an idea of like what's exactly surrounding.
I've only described it extensively.
I'm sorry. Yeah,
we're at the south
so,
side.
So you know, it's like a horseshoe.
Camp.
Right.
Y'all are 60 feet from the tree line. You're at one of the middle buildings on the south side.
All right.
But you're on the inside of it.
Worry about yourself?
Yeah, she dimensioned 60 feet to the horses. Or she. I think you can take one person.
Oh.
That's how the normal dimension door works.
Oh, well, then I would have. I didn't know that. I would have done that then. If you were still next to me.
So they both dimension door.
I'm going to cast invisibility on me.
Okay. You want to go invisible?
Hobbling over there.
Oh, keep hobbling. Hobble. 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 Hobble.
Oh, okay.
Hobble. Hobble. And eventually.
Stumble.
You just see, like, or I guess you don't see them, they're invisible, but you see little blood. Just going the whole way.
I see him, I guess. Spider.
Yeah. You hear the air say, "We're here."
Ride like, ain't you?
All right, I'll help.
Happy spirits afoot.
And I'll kind of like put my hand out to help them up on their horses.
Blood foot in his
hand. Wrong foot. Oh.
Yeah. Give me a. Give me a. An athletics check here as you're like getting up there. Nice.
26.
Put your foot in there and come up. Push you up and you're able to get on the horse, and now you're trying to balance on the horse.
Only in one stirrup.
In one stirrup, give me your.
The right English title.
I'll do this all the time.
Lady.
Give me a dexterity check to balance at disadvantage.
19.
At disadvantage.
11.
11. All right, you're able to balance. Stay on the horse. Yeah, you have disadvantage on balancing. I thought it'd be funny if you fell off the horse, but you passed it.
No, because he's invisible.
I'll just ride off. Like, pretty sure Zer's still on the horse.
Zer's been pretty quiet.
I'll lean real close to the back of my horse and like.
It kicks you. Just kidding.
Slowly have it start walking away. Maybe we slowly do it so we're not loud. I don't know how far their attacks are. I'm on my horse.
I thought you said you're on the back.
Yeah, I'm on the back of my horse, laying like flat on it.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's not what I picked up at all.
No.
That's your behind.
Oh, I understand.
Or did you walk it up to like the back
yeah,
of your
just horse? Pushing its ass or something. Yeah. Like,
I'm on its back. Yeah, like
laying on its neck or something?
Oh yeah, like if you've ever like laid on a horse basically.
Have where, you ever like yeah. laid on a horse?
I have. Where your feet are still in the syrup but you're like sucked towards the saddle.
Thought you were off of you.
Try to keep low.
Yeah, I never heard him say he got on it. Alright, so you all get on your horses and you start slowly going. Or he starts slowly going, do y'all slowly go?
Yeah, I mean, not enough to make noise, just trying to get out of eyesight.
The horses make noise regardless. Yeah, exactly. So that's why I hate to break it to you guys, but
yeah, I'm just gonna casually start trotting my horse.
Yeah.
Okay.
With a middle finger if they can't.
No, it fails.
That's a dex.
I'm holding on really
you'll
tight.
Start slowly making your way out, and then once you kind of get into the tree line a little bit, you'll start speeding up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Right. And you make your great escape.
Thank God.
Start riding like the wind at that point.
We just lost $5,000. And a foot.
So, how far do you want to travel before you stop? Or do you just want to keep going through and risk or risk exhaustion?
Push it all night. Let's get in the city.
Okay.
What's a 2-day ride?
Let's get a 1 day ahead at least.
Okay. So you ride through the night, get a full day's travel.
Or to get to the room.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take it.
I want to get as far away as possible.
Which I feel like I'm really...
Well, exhaustion's tricky. You don't want to just
throw it out all willy-nilly, because it's very deadly.
But
Nixon had, like, exhaustion because he couldn't swim.
Couldn't breathe underwater.
Can you mute your mic while you get all that out?
Okay, awesome, sweet. Thank you.
Off to the carpenter to get me a fucking peg leg.
I think we should have tried, but I wasn't going to push it.
Alright, so as y'all push through the night, give me constitution saving
throws. It was safe to leave, though.
Nice. 21.
15. Alright, so Azura and Lilith, y'all both pick up one level of exhaustion.
Is there any negative?
Yeah, it's conditions. I believe.
Like negative thing from my wound where I have to.
Yes. So
disadvantage there.
Your hit point maximum went down. As you push through the night, it's gone down one more. Two. So y'all ridden through the night. You're still riding. It's morning. You make it back to the road. Just want to kind of hold up here in camp or just keep going to town. Yeah.
Run.
Just ride back to town, and you could potentially just rest for a few days after that.
Talk to me. Riding off.
I understand it's up to you, but.
Is there anybody else on the road headed?
You've made it back to the main road. There's lots of traffic here.
I'm gonna see if we can flag down a carriage that might have some room to carry Azur, at least.
I'll tough it out. Let's go.
You can. Hitch a ride. It might save your ass for a little while.
That is me. But might need all the coin we can get to fix your...
Yeah. I agree.
So ride on?
Ride on.
Yeah. Keep riding on. Just for shits and giggles, give me a dexterity check to balance.
Some disadvantage.
Yeah.
Oof. A 7.
He falls off his horse. They're able to stop his horse and get him back up there. I just wanted to see if he'd fall.
Why do you hate us?
Losing
so
your legs bad enough, I'm sorry. Now I will only do it when absolutely necessary. Sorry. All right, so y'all continue riding on.
In the festering foot wound.
I'll get through this next whole day of travel. Give me another constitution check.
Nice. Ooh, not good. Three.
Okay, so you pick up one level of exhaustion, Nate. All right. So Nate, Azur, and Lilith all just have one level.
That's not disadvantage. Might be disadvantage because I had one.
Nope. It's ability checks, not saving throws. So, at the end of all this, you make it back to Thorley, riding into town, tired.
Yeah.
Several of you just absolutely exhausted.
Get to the rooms. Maybe we can call for a healer.
So you make your way back to the inn where you were staying.
Ask the man at the front desk if healers that called. Or Raven.
I'll see if I can find a doctor for you. I don't know. I'll try to find someone. What happened to you?
Federation business.
Dangerous life.
Trying to take care of those pesky cultists.
Oh, did you succeed?
A little bit.
Huh. We took them out.
Some of them.
A little bit.
Took out their leader.
Oh, that's great.
Took my leg with them.
I see that.
Look at that look, Dad.
Yeah, that looks bad. Have you considered a peg leg?
Looks like I'm going to have to. Can you bring somebody to size me?
Like I said,
I'll flip him a couple gold. Like,
I'll try to find a doctor, see if he can help you out at all.
I'm serious. Can you bring in a carpenter or something? Get my leg?
I guess I'll see if I can find a carpenter while I'm out looking for a doctor.
Do you need to help me out here?
What you've just given me is enough. It's sufficient.
I'll see if I can find a church of healing.
Church of healing.
Yeah, okay. Like
church of healing.
You seek out the church of healing.
Like a church that
you don't find.
Like, hey, Draven. Why don't you we're gonna go rest. Why don't you go to the Federation and ask if they have any healers that can help us out or know of any.
Alright.
Better think twice before you talk again. So are you looking for the Church of Healing or are you going to the Federation?
I'll go to the Federation first.
All churches are.
Not the Scourged Mistress.
They healed. They held your foot, bastard.
Mine was willing.
Your foot was willing?
I signed up for my weapons.
You still have those robes on?
Probably would have taken those off when we hit the road.
I mean, you never said you took them off. So yeah, you're definitely still wearing them.
I take the robes off.
Alright, take the robes off.
I put the amulet in my backpack as well.
Okay.
Use some like sad music, like Titanic music.
It was sad music before, but now you're
Federation.
Back in town, so you get town music.
Shut up.
Yeah, there's a board outside.
He's just like, what a wonderful day!
It's great to be alive!
I just
playing right side of the window of this inn.
How wonderful.
Are you a healer?
What a wonderful feeling it is to wake up well fed,
Both my both legs.
Oh, the things you take for granted. I love you, legs.
I love my legs.
You're just really pouring the salt on.
Sorry.
It happened. The first time you cut someone's leg off.
Yes, DMing, it is. That's why I'm having so much fun with it.
At least I'm the first for something.
You were my first leg.
Technically, I was the first.
That's true.
Really hates this campaign.
I was the first leg.
Me?
Yeah.
I like this campaign a lot. It's a good time.
To mutilate us.
It's really fun to mutilate you.
Obviously.
Can't wait till the meteors come.
We're not dinosaurs.
No, you're not, but... You know meteors can still hit the planet when there's no dinosaurs, right?
What?
Maybe you can seek shelter in the Church of Healing.
Go get the Federation before I fly over there and bitch slap you.
I'm not even there.
Yeah, so he leaves. Oh. You know what? Let's take a quick break so I can gather myself. I'm sorry.
No, it's
getting out of control.
I need to reset.
We will be right back.
Chairs were just a tiny bit low. We're about to get.